Hello. Today I want to go over Vegetation Studio and how I use color maps to define the rules of vegetation, how I populate large terrains. This is actually my first run through with this product. I just wanted to show you how I did it. And so basically, when I ran the splats through Terrain Composer 2, there's 16 on a 4x4. Each of these are 2048 in size. I then used the color section to create 2K color maps, and that's what you're looking at. And so when I can use CTS and the color map settings here to see how my vegetation is being placed. I'm going to put the map back. Oops, excuse me. And so that generated this. And what we see right here is all the baked vegetation. And I've created a persistent storage for each of the terrains and a system for each of the terrains as well. And in those terrains is a mask. Those are the rules that you use to draw these rocks, trees, and plants and weeds. And so I'm going to go ahead and do my first run through. It's very difficult to scout out how this works, because it's not very a large map, but there's a lot of detail to go through. And the one thing I find with baking your vegetation, and remember this is day 3, and it takes a long time to load on the first runtime. And after that it runs really fast. That's why I'm using this vehicle. I can't get through such a large area on foot on my third person character. And I still have 4 or 5 colors to go. I disabled the car audio. It was just driving me nuts. And there's one of the colors that I didn't do. But and I didn't do it too dense. I'm gonna run right into that tree. Nope, I'm not gonna get stuck this time. It's just a little hairy now that I'm doing this in full screen. Especially now that I'm stuck between two trees. But I'm gonna go with the old CTS height maps. I just can't avoid these trees. It is like not good. But that's a lot of grass. I'm not sure if it's tall enough. And here's another color that I need to do. What I'm trying to do is get over this hill. Because, there's a lot more. And so I'm going to build a track and some roads and some paths. But this is 3 days. And it's a pretty slick tool. And so I just wanted to give you a quick glimpse. Not even with a bunch of foliage and weeds and rocks. And that full screen, you can fill up a big, big world. And I haven't done any other optimization. I haven't done any like it. And I haven't explored the lake area. But I am just going to cut it off for now. I wanted to thank you for letting me show you my exploratory map with Vegetation Studio, CTS, and Terrain Composer 2.